All right, so we are back at home and I'm going to unpack all of the things that I bought. Some things that I want to show you guys. These are collapsible water bottles and I found them in like the sports and outdoor section. So that would be really good to have, have a water bottle that you can collapse. This is just, like toothbrush covers, some Lysol to go spray, portable chargers, and then got some lotion, some hand soap, and then I got this. I'm gonna take this on the trip, but this is Dove Gentle Exfoliating. I have never seen this before. I never seen a Dove body wash with exfoliating in it, so I got that. Here's another bag of just like Kleenex and Downy Wrinkle Releaser. What else did I get? I got some flushable wipes. I got my son some more tanks. Oh, I got this beauty bag. This is what I'm gonna carry my makeup in. This is what I got from TJ Maxx. So I did end up buying those shoes. They're super, super cute. So I got these shoes. And then I saw these little guys. I think they'll be cute for like when autumn is coming, and I love to decorate my house. Fall and winter is my favorite seasons for decorating, so I got those little guys. And then here, Ulta bag. I got this backpack for buying perfume, spending over $60. But this is the perfume that I got for myself for my birthday. Oh, that was a free gift for some Tulsa skincare, which I'll probably not try, but. Ended up getting myself the La Vie Isabelle Eau de Parfum. I got the smallest one, but I will open it up and let you see what it looks like. So this is what the bottle looks like. It's so cute. Actually, I got my mom this for Mother's Day, Christmas, some holiday, and it was a perfume sample, and the La Vie Isabelle was in that, and she like I think that's the one that she gravitates to and sprays on herself. And it just smells so freaking amazing. I know some people say it has like a mature old woman smell to it, but I just get a lot of vanilla and I love it. So happy I got this for myself for my birthday. So this is it. This is what the bottle looks like. So I'm starting to pack up some of my things and I want to show you guys these travel set bags that I got from Shein. If I can remember the name of them or find them on the website, I will put that link in the description box. But so far, I found out that it's called Travel, and it comes in this big bag, which has lots of little mini bags in it. So this is going to be perfect for putting like small things in, maybe like my underwear, bras, just little small things that need a big compartment to hold it. So I just wanted to show you guys these. So I'm gonna take these belts. Me, I love anything that's sequin and sparkles. This is a short set that I got from Rainbows, and then this one is a short set as well, like this mint green color, and it came from Rainbows. It has like that ruched look to it. And then these shorts I got from Fashion Nova. They are the, what are they called? They're called the No Muffin Top. And I got them in just four different colors. And then these shirts I actually got from Shein. And if I can find any of these links, I will put it in my description box. So I got this little brown tie top knot. And then this shirt is red and it just says Mom Life on it. And then this one, I'm pretty sure a lot of people have seen. This says Respect the Game, got the little money rolls on it. And then these two shirts came from Rainbows. They're crop tops. This one says Sweet Like Honey. And then this one is so cute. This is pink and it says Exclusive on it. And then this rainbow colored tie-dye romper came from Rainbows. And then I'm pretty sure my cupcake crew, you know what this came from. This is from my fashion overhaul that I did. So I'm taking this when I actually go to, I'm gonna wear these two pieces when I go to Miami. And then these are the swimsuits that I'm going to wear. These came from Shein as well. I love this one. That is so cute. That ombre tie-dye pastel color. This is a red and white swimsuit. Can't wait to wear that. And then this one you have seen in my Fashion Nova swimsuit haul. But these glasses that are on them, they came from Shein as well. And I thought it was just perfect for this swimsuit. And then I'm going to take this swimsuit as well. So I am going to show you the luggage that I am taking. Here, it came in a four-piece set. But this is called Rockland. Or it's by the company Rockland. And the suitcases are so super cute. I love the black and white polka dots on it. And again, it did come in a four-piece set, but my mom already has one of them. And yeah, I did get these from Home Depot or HomeDepot.com, actually. So I just wanted to show you guys my suitcases. Oh, and I did not show you the shoes that I am taking. So the shoes, these came from TJ Maxx. I'm going to take those shoes. Y'all saw me purchase those earlier in the vlog. And then these came from Miss Lola. They're just some clear rhinestone blinged out strappy sandals. Hey you guys, I know you haven't seen my face that much in this video, so I decided to record while I am driving home from work. It is currently 3 p.m. on Friday, August something. I put the date up there somewhere. I feel like I can finally tell you guys where I'm going for vacation. So I am going to Disney World. My son, my mom, and myself are going to go for 4 days, and then we're going to visit two parks. We're going to visit Magic Kingdom and Hollywood Studios, and then that following weekend leading into Labor Day, we are going to be in Miami. But I am so super excited to go to Disney World, because even though it is my first time going and this is like our first vacation of this year, it's going to be on my birthday, August 30th, on the Monday. I am going to be in Disney World. It's always been on my bucket list. But what's even more special is that I reserved a lunch at Cinderella's Castle. So I get to eat lunch at Cinderella's Castle on my birthday in Disney World. Like, it can't get no better than that. So I am over the moon, so excited to get there. And speaking of getting there, I have a 5:30 nail appointment. I'm getting a pedicure, and I want my toes to look something like this, and I'll put a picture on the screen. And I'm not sure about if I'm going to get a manicure or not, because, you know, I can't have my nails done because of work. But if I do want to get my nails done, I want it to look like this, and I'll put it on the screen. But yeah, that is at 5:30, so I just wanted to tell you guys that my vacation is to Disney World, and then I'm going to go to Miami that following weekend. And yeah, I will see you guys. I need to hurry up and get home, take a shower real quick, get to the nail appointment, and I will take you guys with me.